back spasms, torn knee cartilage, tendonitis. Over the years, I could have stopped a million times. What keeps me going? I just need this. It also helps knowing I'm never running alone.